1970. Billy Hayes taped 2 kilograms of hashish to his body and tried to smuggle it out of Turkey. He was caught at the airport, and his life became a nightmare. He was sentenced to 30 years in a Turkish prison, 1,000 miles from home, in the cruelest possible conditions.